December 4th, 1956, Johnny Cash, Jerry Lee Lewis, Carl Perkins, and Elvis Presley met at Sun Records Studio in Memphis, Tennessee for one of the greatest rock and roll jam sessions of all time. And the new Broadway show, Million Dollar Quartet, brings it all back to life. Here to perform a whole lot of shaking going on is the Tony-nominated cast of Million Dollar Quartet.
Yeah, I say, darling.